Hey, good morning. This is Alan Buchanan, and I provide location advice to owners and occupants of industrial buildings in Southern California. And welcome to another edition of this Tuesday Traffic Tip. This week, once again, brought to you by the good folks at ClientLook. Hey, Tuesday Traffic Tips is on location today. And if you could see behind me here, we are at the Port of Los Angeles, and we're about to board a boat with several manufacturing clients of ours, and we're taking them on a harbor tour. And if you have such a thing in your market, I'd highly recommend you do so. If you don't have such a thing, maybe come up with another idea. Maybe tour a third-party logistics operator. Maybe if there's an Amazon facility in town where you can see racking and storage solutions that they do, maybe that's a good thing for your clients to see. But this is a great value add for us. It's a great way for us to spend a day with our clients and actually learn a little something about the import and export business out of one of the largest ports in the world, the Los Angeles port. So make it a great week, everybody. Tuesday Traffic Tips will be on hiatus for the next 2 weeks. We'll see you on the flip side in January. Until then, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year from Tuesday Traffic Tips.